CNC here, heading up to Kewaunee, do a little Lake Michigan salmon fishing. Got about an hour and a half drive, and we're gonna stay at my cousin's. He's a guide hand for a charter, gave me a call. They had someone cancel on them, so gave me a good deal, said head on up. They've been doing very well. They got 18 and 19 last weekend, so I'm going with Brotherhood Guide Service out of Kewaunee. Couldn't be more excited. So we're gonna get a bite to eat, head to Kewaunee, and we'll be back. Here's Scoop, folks. Last night got a call from my cousin. He's a guy here for a charter. He said they had a cancellation for this morning, so said, come on down, take your fish, and I said, sounds good. Left last night, slept here, got up, and now it's about 4 in the morning. We just left the harbor. There's about 4 to 5 foot waves. It's not too bad out in the plains, and should be a good morning. I'm sure it'll put us on fish like they normally do. Brotherhood Guide Service, good luck.
Break them.
Not real anymore.
Yep.
Hooked up, fish number 3.
Here we go.
Don't get a fucker back up.
CNC's hooked up.
Yep.
let me know when he's...
I got it.
What's up?
Good.